Hello everybody and welcome back to my Life is Strange Before the Storm Let's Play. Let's continue, shall we? Right, now where were we?
That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast.
The good old snow globe. With the deer inside.
There. Now you've got something pretty to look at.
And the squirrel. Squirrels, rather.
You sure were troublesome to find.
Troublesome to find, not so much. Troublesome to get to. Yeah.
That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this. Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it. Chloe looks so content when she's drawing. Is that what I look like when I'm taking pictures? Take a break for a second?
This artist waits for no
one. Stop.
That was worth stopping for.
Alright, I'll let you get back to your drawing, Chloe, while I figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do next.
Ugh, keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art.
No peeking at my work.
I wasn't.
Get out of here! Yes?
Pose for a photo with that? Okay, tip your head back and put your arms out. And a really big smile.
Like this?
It's perfect. Stop moving. Really cute, Chloe.
You're not so bad yourself.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. I can do that after I've finished looking at everything.
No! No more delays! No more delays, Max. We're doing this now. Final decision, we are doing this now, if I can just... Alright, I'll go this way. I was gonna walk around, but it'll be easier just to go this way. Speak!
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
What the heck?
Okay.
What tattoo am I getting?
A heart with my initials? Duh.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairers.
Max?
Stop delaying!
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Alright, come on. Tell her, for fuck's sake. Tell her.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
My family's moving to Seattle really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
I did not expect that reaction. Well, I know the whole we'll keep in touch and visit doesn't happen. But I'm gonna say that anyway.
We'll keep in touch, okay? And visit, and maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Oh dear. Yep, this is when I thought it was. The day that William died in the car crash. Fuck.
Mom?
Black flies on the window sill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill. And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land. A darkened plumed estate. Hope your needs a humble hand, not a fox found in your place. This I know.
Can't you see? Oh, maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone.
Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Is that the end? Yep, I think it's the end. Yep, it's the end. Well, that was a shorter episode than what I expected it to be, so yeah, that was the bonus episode. Farewell. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.